The boy needs his father to show him the ropes to be a man. The devil wants him out the plan. He knows that it'll break the fam. It's like a beach without the sand. The men, they need to take a stand with God. They got the upper hand, but they just need to trust the man. Develop a relationship. Let him take over, change the ship. We gotta let him get into the ring because we taking hits. So many claiming Christian, but we sprinkle him like bacon bits. But now we gonna let him take the lead and just start faking it. So many kids are gangsters because we put them in the streets to raise them. Dad is gone and mom is working double jobs to make a payment. So the boy is slowly going down into the pits of Satan. He just wanted answers, but the father couldn't stand to face him. Don't you know so many kids are in and out of juvenile? Majority of them don't have a dad at home on duty. This is not a game. These kids are gonna end up slowly moving down a path that's gonna lead them to a prison or they're viewing. This is not a game, except that the fact is the kids, they need a dad. The Lord, he made it clear, because there is no kids without a man. We need to understand that God is faithful and he has a plan. He doesn't need a help. We gotta hide our lives, some contraband. I'm telling you that God is gonna work it out. You gotta wait. You gotta get up in your Bible praying. Please don't hesitate. Just hold your faith. Don't let it fade. And fathers, please don't run away. It's time to be a man. So put your bottle and your thumb away.